Your cards can be one of the most contaminated things in your wallet or bag, along with paper cash. So how do you effectively clean a credit card? First, wash your own hands, and then completely wipe down your card with a disinfectant wipe. Make sure you thoroughly clean both sides, clean the edges, scrub around the raised numbers, and then set it aside and let it dry. Then use a damp cloth to wipe it all over. Dry it off, and then use an eraser to remove any buildup that might be on the magnetic strip. And if you really want to go all out, buy yourself a UV light sanitizer. It kills 99.99% of surface bacteria. And now your phone. Phones can be great carriers of germs and bacteria. Tests have shown that they can be dirtier than a toilet seat, so they definitely need cleaned periodically. So first, turn off your phone. Power it down. If your phone has a case, remove it, and we'll clean that separately. And to clean your phone, we're going to need some cotton swabs, a lint-free microfiber cloth, and a spray bottle that consists of a solution of a half cup of distilled water plus a half cup of 70% isopropyl alcohol. Shake that solution vigorously and get it mixed up really well. And just spray the cloth lightly with the solution. Don't get it real wet. Just a little spray. You don't need very much. A little bit will do it. Then use the lint-free microfiber cloth and wipe down your entire phone. Use the cotton swabs to clean in and around small crevices and your buttons, any place that was hard to get to with the cloth. Then wipe your phone down completely with a slightly damp cloth and set it aside and let it dry for about 15 minutes. After that, it's okay to power your phone on again. And then clean your phone case. If it's just a silicone case, put it in a sink with warm water and dishwashing liquid and scrub it down. Use a soft cloth and get all the creases and edges and then let it dry. Part of my case is also hard plastic, and if you have a case like that, go ahead and use the 70% isopropyl alcohol solution that we used before. And if you happen to have a leather case, use saddle soap and treat it with leather conditioner. Once everything's dried out, put it back on your phone and you're ready to go. And try to make it a habit of cleaning your phone at least once a week.